5.
Where the fishermen leave far too soon, his fortune goes.